Hello everybody, this is Drew Naylor and welcome back to my short series on the Nintendo DSi shop. Previously I showed the page or index one of the shopping guide, as well as the recommended games section and a one game listing. I'm going to show another listing later. But for now, I want to go to page two of the shopping guide. Account activity. Remember, pause the video if you need to read things. Club Nintendo is another thing that went away in 2015, I think. I kind of miss that service too. Right, no. Oh yeah, that was 2015. Yeah, I kind of miss that service. My Nintendo Rewards is kind of eh. It's supposed to be the replacement, but they have yet to have any physical items as rewards. Also, I like how the only other option is to remove your DSi shop account, which I will not be doing in this series at all, because then I won't be able to play any of my games that are downloaded onto this device. I'm gonna go faster on the list on this list. So pause it every few seconds or like change the speed to go like at half speed or a quarter speed or something. I miss Hudson Soft. Their Mario Party games are way, they were way better than what we have now. Ugh. At least Konami made a, they made a Bomberman game that's modern and kind of like the old ones. Not like really weird graphics. Interplay, they make card games for some companies. Or Interplay or something like that. There's Konami. I'm going back to the menu again, the shopping menu. Now that we're done looking at the shopping guide instruction manual thing, I think that that's a good end to part 3 of this video series. See you in part 4.